yourself in that situation to get licked. Just keep your hands far enough in front of you to make sure you can't get in that close. That's what I would do after seeing what's happened.
You've seen guys try to get under guys' skin before.
Yeah.
But this takes it to a different level, doesn't it?
I mean,
Has he crossed the line?
I think so. I think it's just a respect thing in the game. I just think you can say a lot of things to a guy and you can, rib him and whatever you need to do, but I just think that's a little bit too much. I mean, like Callan said, what's the difference in that and spitting in a guy's face? It's essentially the same. I just think there's other places there's other ways to get under a guy's skin. There's other ways to. I mean, we're talking about it, I guess. So I guess he's doing his job.
Every locker room in the league has been talking about it last night and today.
Yeah, I guess if that's what he's aiming for, he's doing his job.
Yeah.